Mr. Tim, where are you? Apparently still a random slight charge available if anybody wants to get up and have a go. Failing that, I'll probably have a go myself. But we'll have to finish the formal presentations with Emma Sutton. So let's give it up for Emma. Say something like, the game's afoot, and they all go
refrigerator, and I can't draw horses, so you've just got the backside on the horse. I just like, get yeah, move it off screen. And then you can tell when he's onto something, because Lestrade turns up, who's the policeman, and Sherlock Holmes creates that smug, I know what the answer is, and pulls together all the weird randomness of the colour of the guy's shoelaces and gives them the answer. So if you want to be a genius, you've got to be flummoxed for as long as possible, don't rush it. Then you send off your Greek postcard and you wonder when the idea is going to come back. But as soon as it does, write it down, make something, and you never know, you might be on Dragon's Den as a genius.